Hello, and welcome back to another spooky game. Today's Friday, and on Friday, we play Ghostwire Tokyo. We've gotten pretty far in this game. It seems like right now, we are kind of stuck on side quest mode and clearing shrines mode. Doing a lot of the stuff that's in between, because the location that we need to go to with the story mission mode is covered by a lot of fog and is quite a distance within the map. So, without further ado, let's get in the game.
Really buff it.
No, that's right. We're doing the mission to go to the different spots to look at the moon, because you're trying to get that fallout for costume. So we go there. Where's the other? There's a gate to clear along the way. So maybe we'll do a little detour. But let me also this away. Such a little spot to land on. Don't see any underneath me, unless this little batch is more ghost, but it's hard to tell. It's not. It's a pile of junk to break and get more stuff from. The King of Loan Sharks. A report written by KK regarding strange deaths taking place at a moneylender. Acquiring this will grant you additional spirit skill points. Just got 20 skill points. Feeds me isn't coming today. Can't give it food.
ここは高いな。行ってみるか。
It's a different picture. Can't pick that one up. edge of the fog. Full backpack. Randa Zero, a backpack tailor-made for an elementary school kid. Or elementary age school kid. It's rare that I actually use the other elements. Just like using this wind attack more. Like, I would prefer to use the other ones in a more surrounded. Just cause, like, water's got more of a spread. And then more of an area explosion effect with fire. And there's also not a lot of ammo on either of them.
一番高いところを探してみるか。
いいぞ。 うまくやれている。 だが、 まだ気を抜くんじゃねえぞ。
start and stop at a shop on the way, pick up some arrows.
いい景色だ。良さそうな場所だな。月の観測を始めようか。こうやって月を見ている暇もなかったな。少しは息抜きになりそうだ。エドに感謝しておけよ。 ここはこれ以上何もなさそうだ。次行くぞ。
Kind of along the way. Get archery beads for cleansing this. It's a good thing there's no fall damage, right? Too close to the smoke. Just now. So that mission, but that'd be something to do after we finish this. I don't think that this character's move.
Let's get it!
こんなもんか。
ここに来ちゃったな。
もう用はない。行くぞ。気をつけろ。百鬼夜行だ。
Panic message. What's up with this fog? Everyone's scared. Why are they running?Someone behind in the parade.
この上なんかはいいんじゃないか。屋上に行こうぜ。
It's a train. It's fog that way.Stairs or anything on the outside, on the other end. The only thing we can do is go up from another building. Oh wait, here we are. This will take us to the top.
もっと月に近づきたいな。上に行かなきゃ。
It's a spirit melon. Up that ladder.
もう大丈夫だよ。ここなら月がよく見えるな。エドの装置を使ってみよう。
エドはいつもよくわからん調査を繰り返していた。だけどあいつの調査がなけりゃ 今頃東京中が霧の中だ。これも意味のないことではないはずだ。いいんじゃないか。
Send in the loot.
よく見るとこの月、不気味だね。
月ってのは自分で光ってるわけじゃない。何かが月を不気味に見せてるんだよ。
気持ちの問題だったりするのかもね。
そうだな。
See anything up here? All right, looks good. Where does it want us to go? All the way back to the beginning. It could just fast travel there too. Since we've already been through all of it, just for the sake of time.
よし、データをエドに送るぞ。
何がわかるのかな。
ありがとう、KK。おおよそ僕の想定通りだったよ。どうやら見えている月は実際のもののようだ。誤差はあったが、この程度は許容だ。よ、いや、ちょっと待てよ。この値を想定していたから、想定通り並んでしまったのか。僕はこの月が現実だと思い込んでいたから、現実になってしまったんじゃないか。そうか。まずこの世界は全て虚像であると想定しなければ。
あ、
切れた。結局何が重要だったんだろう。
放っておけ。あいつの中では重要だったんだろう。
Just spirits just showed up around us too.
KKにはあの月はどう見えるんだ。
月見そばの卵ってところかな。気にしても仕方ねえよ。
How do I change my outfit? Got 30 skill points too. I need to use those. I can undo it more for sneaking since I do sneak a lot.Find myself using the wind tool a lot too, but that's maxed out. Do this, shorten charge time because I do use charge quite a bit. What does that leave us? Zero.
力が湧いてくる。
Water elemental charge rush.You are now able to use a water elemental charge rush. This attack will use your water either to create a field of freezing cold in a radius around you. Enemies within the field will take damage and prolonged exposure will freeze them. Hold right trigger until charge is complete, then press the right stick to activate. Your water either will continuously drain and you will continue attacking till you release.
こいつを使えば敵を凍らせることもできるぜ。
Something with graffiti too. It says graffiti 03, but I don't know what we're supposed to be doing with graffiti. All right.Visit a shop, and I don't think there's any nearby. There's a lot of shop stalls, but they only sell one thing. So let's go ahead. Fast travel here. go pick up that side mission and we'll go down to the shop. Salted Cryptid Crisps. It's a little girl looking for her mom.
よし、俺たちが探してくるからここで待ってろ。やけに優しいな。気のせいだよ。何勘違いしてんだ。
She looks like our mission is going the set direction of the shop. So we'll complete that first. Red bean, ohagi, nala clam, miso soup. Up right there. And also, Lady Rain. Let's get some more arrows. To explore here. Fight. issues.
大丈夫ですか? すぐ助けます。
リサってのはあんたの娘か?
ちょっと目を離したら先に私も体の自由を奪われて動けなかったんです。ママ、シーサー、よかった。おいおい、待ってろって言っただろう。待ちきれなかったのかもね。出会えたからいいんじゃない?
本当にありがとうございます。
もしかして迷子に優しいのって警察官だったから?
うん、放っておくと体がムズムズするんだよ。それと優しいんじゃねえ、職業病だ。
An officer outfit for doing that. Still don't know how we change outfits. I just noticed too that I am very.
Right.
10 skill points. Tori just drinks and stuff. Here we go. Here's the different things that we have. Got a paper Kabuto hat, bunny ears, Tango Chan, which is the game developer's logo. And flying saucer. It's got a little cow getting abducted with a UFO above it. A Hana mask. Anya mask. Hands. X. B. Here. Outfits. So you got the officer. KK's first rung on the ladder of life. Vault 4 vault suit. This suit can get you through some tough times. With Vault 111 on the back. Jinbei. Festive, happy. An artist suit. Winden leader. Naga Kura performer. Feudal lord. Feudal Princess. Anasaki Aniki. Rain Gear. Tari Staff User. Tari Weaver. By Tatari. Tatari Archer. Intellectual Detective Suit. Sushi. Must be a big old thing of sushi. Let's put that vault gear on. Now, if we put any of these on, does it completely lose the outfit? It does, including the head and face. Alright, 10 skill points. I think I'm gonna do this to where it heals, because I do take enough damage to where I think a little bit of health's gonna help.
関係ないだろう。最新のテクノロジーを活用し、世界が注目する未来の都市を目指します。詳しくは特設サイトで。
anywhere else. Does not look like it, so let's find ourselves either a Tori gate to clear. Mission to do. See either around here. There's this one. Surprisingly, no side missions nearby. They're all on this side, but it's starting to go kind of away. The only reason I came over here was to get that Fallout suit. And the mission emblem was different too, so I was a bit curious about it. Alright. Like that. Fast travel here. Probably the drink. Looks like there's spirits over here, but that might be in the fog. It's not.
Some food.
Dog food is becoming an investment in this game. Was annoying. Stuck on me. Oh, statue. Made a lot of spirits around. Like some spiritual pressure over there. I suppose the spiritual pressure's for. Oh, it's the graffiti.
Shibuya Love 8 da yo. Shibuya no mascotto.
Graffiti. Some distinctive graffiti can be found scattered around Shibuya. Anytime you find some, you'll acquire a stamp that can be used in photo mode. So that's what it is. The first graffiti. Walk away at some point. Oh, it's a graveyard.
さあ、どうぞ。感謝しろよ。
Showing me the giant vegetable. I think that's exactly what he's doing. Another daikon mandrake, which is a large Japanese radish, seemingly shaped like a human. Twisted roots almost look like feet, and the leaves can be mistaken for hair. Is that what you wanted to show me? These ones have red umbrellas. Knives, they're stabby ones. Also moving around a lot.
Oh.
Jack's gonna be the target. I pressed the wrong button. Let's remove this.
Mada mada isou da na.
Something to get energy off of. Shop there. It's within the fog, so we gotta clear this torque gate. Which is on top of this roof. Not a problem, I'm sure we can get up there.
Thoughts. Get you
too. Alright, there is a Tengu. Let's go up here. Don't know why I broke that or maxed out. Oh hey, another one. File number 299, a recording left behind by a certain scientist discussing his wife. Is that his wife that I just took out? Archery beats. Two. Getting closer. We're just gonna be rocking the rest of the story with a vault suit on.
Shinrin Kouen wa kita ni aru. Ikeru tokoro made itte miyou ka.
52 minutes. Should be ending this soon. This one. Sounds like a tree. Or some corruption somewhere. Uh oh. I actually didn't notice those until after I jumped. That's not hard to do. Try to take it stealthy as much as I can. Alright, let's remove these afflictions. I actually think I'm gonna call it at this point. Thirsty Blossoms, Dire Straits, and we got a cat who's looking for things, and we've got some stuff they're looking for. There's a capo, and I don't know where the next Tory gate's located at to be able to clear it, so I'd probably be checking out those side quests. But our main mission's still far in the north. So yeah. There you have it. That's what we got. We still have, what's it? 3 more episodes of Ghostwire Tokyo for the month. Oh no. We got 2. So Monday and Wednesday is going to be the last days for Ghostwire Tokyo. And then Friday next week will be when we pick back up with Dot Hack. I said I was going to play it during this month still, like off, still record myself playing it and setting it to upload. Like later on, I didn't do that. I should. Got some time coming up to where I can be able to do that, so something I'll need to do. Recording ahead of time makes it a lot easier on me for getting stuff edited and me wanting to play other games. The only thing is that I play the games that I have recorded and edit the videos, and usually after that it's like I'm going to bed because I have work in the morning, or I just don't feel like getting into that game because it's kind of a game that like I want to sit down and play it for more than like 30 minutes, and I don't get that a lot. Anyways, making good progress, still enjoying the game, finding new things that we fought. Those policemen with the baton and umbrellas, new variation to those umbrella wielders, and then some weird hanging ghost looking thing. So yeah, well, we saw the demon parade too, and that had some like oversized creatures, and I seen in the trailer too where they showed oversized creatures, so I wonder how long it's going to be before we start to fight those. Still so much to do in this game. Anyways, that is going to do it for me. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you in the next spooky game. Goodbye.